In order to determine whether or not you need to replace the spark generator in your igniter, press the igniter button. If you do not hear a clicking noise, you may just need a new battery. Insert a new battery and press the button. If you hear a clicking noise, it is still in working condition. If you do not hear a clicking noise, try flipping the battery upside down. If that still does not solve your problem, then your spark generator needs to be replaced.